everyone. Welcome to CSIRO. Tonight and tomorrow is about having an incredible number of collisions with just the right people. Amazing things will happen. Work hard, have fun, and we might just change the world.
These are all their problems. This is how we solve them, and this is how they benefit.
There's a really good energy down there. They're looking like they're making some really fast progress. They've got a lot of charts up and a lot of computers open and coding and business plans, it seems. It looks like they're achieving quite a lot in a small time frame.
A couple of groups have been working on their idea for a couple of hours, and the mentors have come around and they've taken some really interesting pivots.
The solar hackathon's been really interesting in that we've come in with kind of a few ideas and different ideas, but somewhere out of the conversations that occur here, we've now come up with an entirely new idea.
What we have here today, we have young people who understand that we need to have disruptive technologies to change the old ways of doing things. This is where it's at. This is the stuff that should excite us as human beings, that we've got a future, that we've got these young people who are here to make a difference, solve the problems, identify the problems, solve the problems, and carry us forward.
We've got 1 hour to go. Everyone's really intense in there now. They're head down, you go near them, and they're like, get out of here, I've just got to get it done. 1 hour to go, they've got to pitch, and then find out about the amazing ideas.
We actually need to bring expertise in from outside. We need the people who have knowledge and know-how in areas outside of solar to really grow the business and to grow the industry.
So we all had a very exciting day. I think that's the main thing, isn't it? You've enjoyed yourself, you've learned something, you've come a little bit further.
So what if I told you that together we can save 1 million kilograms of carbon emissions per annum today? Introducing Power Flow, the coolest solar around.
So how we're going to do that is we want to build a competitive online social platform that tracks real-time consumption and power generation and allows you to compare with other users on the platform.
In this case, Harry uses the most and his financial benefit is redistributed to everybody.
Exciting times ahead for our judges who've got the next big task.
I think you've got a very small amount of time to put together some and convey some pretty technical ideas, and I thought they all did a fantastic job, actually.
What a smart bunch of people. Wow. I just wish we could have all of you working for me. It's great.
With a one-point lead, first place was Take Charge. Guys, we really can change the world. Get out there, do it. Thank you and good night.
How about that? We won. Yeah. That's crazy,
take
isn't
charge.
It?
Yeah, we won. Take charge. That's pretty awesome, right?
Yeah, didn't expect that, but I guess, yeah. Lots of awesome ideas.
Awesome experience. Would recommend. 10 out of 10. Would do again.
Definitely. That was very cool.